What I valued most about the program was the flexibility that the program offered me, not just in terms of timing, but also in terms of being able to build my own program, in terms of being able to interact very flexibly with the faculty and with the administrative staff, to be able to put together both the content, the curriculum, and the time frame to meet my needs. What makes the Public Health Leadership Program a quality program is the fact that it is academically rigorous. It is because it is offered as a parallel program to the residential program, so there's really no difference in content and requirements between the distance program and the residential program. So it's a full master's program, but obviously it offers, for people like me who need the flexibility of time, it offers us to be able to complete a degree that a residential student would take, but on our own schedule. The program offered an opportunity to have a great relationship with the fellow students in the program. That was because of a variety of reasons. The program had two face-to-face sessions where everybody in the group met, and these face-to-face sessions were organized around team building, they were organized around getting to know each other, and they were organized around being able to socialize both in formal and informal settings. In addition, the program was divided, the entire group that came in into the program was divided into smaller segments, and there were 6 or 8 of us who worked our way through the 3 years of the program, more or less. And so we were on the same courses, we had the same assignments, and we had a discussion session, an online discussion session that was separate from the program itself, where we could interact with each other socially. And so despite the fact that it was a distance program, it offered a great opportunity to build relationships with other students. The relationship with the faculty was something that I really treasured during this program, because coming in as a professional and coming in as someone who had been out of academia for over 20 years, it was important for me really to have a relationship with faculty members as equals, rather than in a traditional faculty-student relationship. And the faculty in this program is really committed, understands that the students who come into the program have experience, bring their own knowledge, bring their own skills, and therefore it is important to be able to take advantage of what they bring into the program. And they reflected that in the day-to-day interactions. The program has actually made a tremendous impact on my current work. The objective of enrolling in this program for me was to move from the consulting work that I was doing with international development organizations and move more directly into public health. As a result of actually having graduated from the program 3 weeks ago, I have actually now moved into a faculty position in the Public Health Leadership Program, and I'm building up their Global Health and Distance Education Program.